So everything, you know, so there's no problem, because you have some sankoch, some hesitation or some, if my guru is like this, then I won't get success in the development of my sthairati and my interest to worship Krishna, because the guru doesn't have knowledge of this line of thought or meditation, or nor does he is he practicing the upasana. He doesn't identify with the upasya, which is the goal, Krishna Balaram and Sakirati, or is he even practicing? So practice what you preach, or preach what you practice is more either way you go. We preach what we practice, and also practice what you preach. But more importantly, in this line of devotions, we preach what we practice. If you're not practicing, that's called hypocrite. I don't know what the word is in Russian, but you're a fake. You're talking, but you're not walking.